this doesn't tell the story of Georgia Keefe at all. This is just, they're just pieces from her experience out there. Her desire for him, her relationship with the landscape, how she was inspired by both the light and the people who were there. You can describe music as a landscape in a way, and when I sing, I think of landscapes. My vocal line, this is hard to articulate, but when I sing a long phrase, to me it's a landscape.